The gas hall wonder stove in action. You can see how the flame are violet blue, and it's evenly coming out of the gasifier. This is the gasifier that transforms the rice hull. This rice hull, which is a waste of rice meals, is the one that produces this LPG-like flame generated by this gasifier column. And the feature that makes this more desirable is that you can reject or eject the ash without moving the stove. You can work the lever and then the ash will drop. This load can last for 1 hour.